I parried him with the cross, Chris Shield!